Now that Riddle is out of the picture, I can turn my attention to Roman Reigns and the undisputed WWE Championship.
Wait, wait a minute. I wanted to hear what Rollins had to say.
We're in the Rockets little building here, so you guys are used to watching losers all the time. But I don't want to share any airspace with the biggest losers in all of WWE. How many times have you guys lost to the Usos now? 1, 2, 3 million. I've lost count. You guys suck so much as a tag team, you should probably break up.
Hey, hold up. Didn't we beat you to become Raw Tag Team Champions?
Nope. Don't remember that.
I think I know who this is now. Isn't this the same guy who got his ass whooped by Cody Rhodes when Cody Rhodes only had one booby?
I think so.
Shut up. Shut up. You guys come out here for a fight? Is that what you came out here for?
Exactly.
Huh?
Exactly.
You want to fight? I would love nothing more than to come down there and stomp both your heads into that there stage. But there's two of you, one of me. That's not really fair. If there was one of you guys, maybe. So like I said, you split up, you find your way back to me. We can do this another time.
Or another way.
I like the way you think, Seth. Hey, Houston. Would you like to see one of the prophets beat the crap out of Seth tonight?
No.
Hey, Seth, be careful what you wish for. Now, we're gonna figure this out a fair and proper way because we're nice guys with the proper game. A rock, paper, scissors. Bring the ref on out here.
This is a joke.
It's the only time they're gonna see us separated.
Exactly.
Love you, bro. But this time, though. All right, let's see. Ah, here we go.
Rock, paper.
Hey! Oh!
Looks like Montez is stepping up to the plate.
Oh!
Nearly got stomped before we even have any sort of semblance of a match.
Change it up. Yeah.